हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पिंक स्पोर्ट। सिक्स मैन टैग टीम मैच, द न्यू डे वर्सेस द ब्लड लाइन, न्यू WWE चैंपियन एंड द री यूनाइटेड न्यू डे किक्ड ऑफ द शो, हिटिंग द रिंग टू अ बिग पॉप। बिग ई थैंक द फैंस फॉर देयर रिस्पॉन्स टू हिज टाइटल विन एंड शेड लाइट ऑन हिज लेट फ्रेंड ब्रॉडली। ड्रैंग चैंट्स ऑफ ब्रॉडी, ही मेंशन्ड द बिजनेस दे हैव विद द ब्लड लाइन टू नाइट, only for Roman Reigns and the Usos to make their way to the ring. Match has started really hot. Roman has snapped and is assaulting Kofi at ringside. Roman and E receive simultaneous hot tags and stare down to a massive pop. Big E tosses Reigns around with several belly to bellies. Roman goes for a Superman punch, but E catches him with another belly to belly, followed by a big splash. He gets Roman up for a big ending, but the Usos break it up. He then tags in Woods as he eats a Superman punch. Woods tries to take it to the Terrible Chief, dropping him with a super kick for a near fall. Lashley runs out and lays out Big E and Kofi at ringside. He also drops both Usos. Reigns drops Woods with a spear for the win. The mid-match commercial break robbed this one from reaching its fullest potential, but it was still a damn fun tag team match that highlighted both teams and really put the emphasis on Big E and Reigns. Their titanic clash in the closing moment was a nice tease for a potential showdown at Survivor Series in a battle of world champions. The involvement of Lashley was to be expected, especially as Raw has yet to announce a WWE title match for Extreme Rules and will likely use it to justify a one-on-one battle. Reigns scoring the win is no biggie, if only because he is the top star in the industry and the circumstances surrounding the finish protected the baby faces. No harm, no foul, and an energetic, high profile start to a show that almost never has them. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.